but he didn't expect that there was fresh and slushy mud under it. After sinking the front wheels, he still had a chance to reverse, but with so many witnesses, his ego would probably suffer too much. The guy went full send and got stuck. His great idea ended up in a big mess.